you are never alone. When there is a natural disaster, people will support you morally and financially. We believe the Christian Brotherhood has this responsibility.
It's different from other church buildings you may have visited. There is no altar, no cross on the wall. A set of values and beliefs, a story. Have you considered the influences that have shaped your personality, your beliefs, the quality of your present life? Does your way of life bring you fulfillment? Are you happy with the directions you have chosen?
Almost.